Well, when I was pregnant, I obviously was seeking out the safest and healthiest products for my new little baby that I was bringing into this world. And I had an allergic reaction to this detergent that is geared towards babies specifically. And I was like, how could this be safe for babies? That's crazy. So I looked at the ingredients, and there were lots of ingredients that I didn't understand, and fragrances and whatnot. And then I just happened to read this book called Healthy Child, Healthy World that Christopher Gavigan wrote. And it really exposes all of these toxic chemicals that are in everyday products, household products, and specifically baby products.
And the key thing you found was that all the sort of healthier stuff was only available for the rich.
So then when I was like, okay, I have to avoid this, I threw everything out of my house and I wanted, you know, only the best products. And I found that it was so expensive. It was nuts. I was like getting stuff from Europe. I was getting stuff from Australia. They have higher standards in regulation than we do in this country. And so they have superior products. And I just thought, you know, that there's a huge social injustice here that you have to make a certain amount of money, be in a certain tax bracket to give your family a healthier and safer life and environment.
Now, all this stuff is very, very healthy. I mean, I know absolutely nothing about it other than I can change a diaper. And I have been. I want to make that quite clear.
Yes.
But it's all very healthy. What I like about it is you do everything online. And you're actually in there mixing it up with the staff and occasionally taking calls from customers. Is that right?
Yeah, I mean, I have a desk. I'm there every day. I have certainly taken a few customer service
calls. This is the biggest sales pitch I've ever heard. People watching this, I mean, what are the chances? If they ring, what are the chances of getting straight through to Jessica Alba?
I mean, the chances are good. I'm there.
This is a brilliant promotional tool.
No, it's something that I created and that I'm very passionate about. And so, you know, if a parent has a question or a concern and it's something that I can be helpful or useful on, I'm like absolutely there for them.